The Laos government has approved the construction of the $3.5 billion Xayaboury Dam on the Mekong River despite environmental objections. The hydroelectric project will be the first run-of-river dam to be built on the Lower Mekong River. Four dams have already been built on the Upper Mekong in China. Now, the project has been criticized by environmentalists and Laos' Southeast Asian neighbors for its possible impact on the flow of sediments downstream and fish migration.